Hearing me now? I'm pressing B on the right stick to push to talk.
Do you hear me now? There's push to talk.
There it is. Yep, I hear you now. G-forces, Buzz, the G-forces.
See me though? Where you at?
I'm like way behind you. I've already crashed twice.
How much of this did you actually get to play?
I did like two online races, but that was about it.
I played through every map on the hot lap just to see what they're all like. I think I got through almost all of them at least once. Which was not easy. There's some very delicate envelope balancing you have to do.
Yeah, I think both of the races I played online were on the Mars one, where you're like... Oh, I just hit my own mine, I think.
Yep, I remember that one. That was actually super awesome. That's probably my favorite, actually, because it's not super duper difficult either. This isn't too long.
play VTOL VR, the other game that this guy made? I can't remember.
No, I just saw you play a bunch.
Push to talk, Bill, I guess?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, you hear me? Do you hear me now?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you can do the Oculus.
Yes, I copy you now.
Different combinations of buttons on the controllers with the stick makes your hands do different gestures.
Of course, that's the first one I found. Do you still hear me without push to talk or no?
Yes, I hear you. Do you hear me?
Okay, so lobby. Yeah, I can see. If you look at the player list, you can see yourself talking.
Oh, right. Yeah. Okay, I haven't tried this one yet.
Okay, yeah, I was totally... I've never used the VR controls before. I used my controller the entire time, which meant that I had, you know, tactile feedback.
Yeah, it's... I'm using the VR controls. It's not, like... I was doing okay last time I played, but it's pretty difficult, actually. It seems like it's better in the VTOL VR game, actually. For whatever reason, like, I guess you just don't need to be as precise, but... I'll probably set it up on my other PC that actually has a flight stick. That'll probably be better.
Yeah, I don't see offhand how to actually change the what the inputs are allowed, you know? But I haven't played in VR yet, really.
Oh, so you're not in VR right now?
No, I am, and this is the first time, but I didn't see where to configure my... my inputs, so I guess the default is the vertical controls in the cockpit versus picking my own.
It's weird.
Because I also need a way to click things on the UI.
Yeah, you can't change the bindings within the VR controls, which is kind of strange. So you kind of have, and it doesn't really tell you what they are either, so you just have to figure it out. At least I couldn't find out where it says it. System for controlling the spectator cam on your lower left. So if you hit preview at very far lower left, it'll show a little preview of what the spectator cam is. And then you hit mode, you can go to camcorder, and there's like a little floating camera in front of your face, and you can pick it up and move it around. Yeah, and it's well, they have that in VTOL VR too, but it also has like third party, it has a whole bunch of different views, and it'll show that on the main screen while you're in VR, like on your computer monitor. So like if, when you're streaming, you can control what the stream is showing, and you can hit random and it'll kind of like randomly cycle through them too. It's kind of neat. There's like auto reset and the time between reset and everything.
Get ready.
By the way, the brake is your left hand index finger trigger.
got a Jeep good power up. That's handy.
A what power up?
G suit, so I can, you know. With
oh yeah,
the
that's cool. Blacked out there.
Finish the race.
Push to talk? Oh, there we go.
God, that's so nerdy.
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
gonna bang my controllers together just to make the clapping noise in the game. Click, click, click. Moon base or was it Mars base?
Oh, yeah, I think it was moon. I think it was moon base.
Some outdoors, or you know,
I know,
outdoor sections.
It's pretty, yeah, it's pretty great.
I went through that, I was just stunned, like, oh my god, what a great idea!
Yeah, it's pretty brilliant. Yeah, I gotta set up my spectator cam here.
I guess that probably resets on every race, huh? Were you streaming these to
record
them?
Yeah, I'm streaming it. If you go to fixed, if you go hit mode and go to fixed, and you hit start, it actually cycles through the fixed modes.
Set to show the spectator mode on my real monitor.
Yep. Okay, so yeah, I have a really cool fixed perspective now. Oh. I have a really cool fixed perspective now where it's like kind of like the F1 over the shoulder look for your cockpit, and you can see your little guy moving around.
Yeah, definitely. By the way, did you know that your vertical stabilizers have your Steam icon on them? Did you see that?
Oh. Yeah, I did notice that, actually.
Get ready.
get you?
Yep, I'm alright.
Streaming this too?
I am not.
No big deal. Just curious.
Oh, we should have. This is a lot better than I thought it was going to be.
Toast. Oh man.
That's where I crashed last lap.
I kind of can't believe that it's like just one guy that made these two games. have that. Apparently.
You can get some rapid fire clapping if you do it just right. Good. Yeah, that one was brutal. At the that 270 after the first outdoor area.
Yeah.
I got the respawn point is it's right near the ground, and I also like my wrist controls got a little screwed up, so I couldn't even pull up. Like my wrist was already coming back, and I couldn't pull anymore. So you know. Because maybe it resets a little bit when you respawn, so
yeah.
I don't know. I need to figure that out.
It'll be pretty cool to, when
definitely got on my laps.
It'll be pretty cool when they add the multiplayer to the VTOL VR. Actually, and you can just fly those jets around together, shoot each other down. I think that's the whole reason he made this game.
Was that the plan?
He made this game because he wanted to test multiplayer functionality. I have not done this track yet.
From what I recall of this one, the little mini map, the track view, is a little bit deceptive because, like a real racetrack, there's some pretty awesome like. Off areas for when you're pulling these hard ones, hard G turns, you can end up spilling into that thing, and it almost doesn't look like there is one, but it lets you take some of these hairpins a lot faster than you think you might be able to otherwise. Get ready. hit with many of those EMP mines?
Negative.
It basically just, you lose control, so you would want to drop them in the middle of the corner.
That makes sense.
I'm learning this as I get hit by them a lot from you. This one has a huge run-up area that you're coming to right now.
Is on the last lap. Time to push. just finished the race.
I saw you shooting at me.
I heard a boom. I don't know if that was like a sonic boom, but it was. I find myself slightly disappointed that this is not like, doesn't look like a Half-Life Alyx where the, you can see all the liquid in the model and everything.
Yep. Okay, hold on 1 second.
Can't have everything.
Oh yeah, I did this one before. It's pretty tough.
Oh yeah, very tough.
This is one where I had enough persistence to do it while I was hot lapping, to just crash like, you know, 30 times in a row as needed, but in an online game, I don't know, we'll see.
Yeah, I did it in an online game and I was dead last, naturally, but I was just playing to get used to the game.
Get ready. Go!
God, I don't believe I made that.
Yeah, same.
Honestly, it's probably a lot easier with the VR controls rather than the little tiny joysticks on my controller. In order to pretty not
much,
crash?
Pretty much. I think I did the same thing. I hate it when I don't realize my hand's not.
The biggest thing I'm finding,
the leader's on the final lap. Better make a move.
I was just about to say almost the same thing. I can sometimes I realize I'm still holding the brake for a really long time.
Bring it home.
do better on the first lap when I'm not overthinking it.
Just made it to the finish.
Sonic boom. Hey, my laser mine is still there. My laser mine.
It's pretty great. Yeah, this is a pretty fun game, gotta say.
Yeah, and I don't know what it is. I feel like I got so much more control with the VR. It's so strange versus my little controller. Maybe it's just I had more practice since I played it first, but I mean, I only had one moment there where I was like, I induced my own oscillation and ended up crashing, but
yeah, well,
I actually didn't crash through any of those tubes.
Yeah, I've survived the tubes pretty well. Yeah, I only had like maybe two or three bad moments where I just crashed on my own. Just carried too much speed or whatever. Which ones have we done? I haven't done any of the advanced ones yet.
They're gonna probably just be impossible.
I
almost couldn't tell if the way I've been riding the brakes so much and not paying attention to my throttle, I feel like almost that there's like pilot aids on or something, like anti-stall of some kind, because flying those expert ones, you need to get it just right.
Yep.
Either the line or the power or whatever.
Yeah, I think, I don't know, the first, when I was playing it before, I didn't even realize there was an air brake, so I was just doing the throttle. But, yeah.
Yeah.
So it'll be interesting to watch this stream back. All right, prepare to crash.
Get ready.
Oh, I'm ready. Go.
I'm ready. I am ready.
Actually, this is the advanced one, so no, I'm not ready.
Exactly.
Yeah, just barely get through that shit.
Business and all of a sudden the missile takes me out.
Last thing you need on a map like this.
How it goes. No.
What a shot!
That's amazing.
Jeez.
I mean, I just gave up on trying to even get through that last corner I was in. I'm like standing up so I can look. Oh, I'm looking the wrong way. I'm like standing up so I can look through the sight of the gun.
I gotta shield these against you now.
How do you have a shield always?
I can barely hear you when you're in spectator mode.
Oh,
oh dear.
Oh my god. You like trying to kamikaze into me?
That's a stall.
It's pretty funny just watching you crash over and over again.
Finally! Wow, it's a tough corner right there.
By the way, I can grab both guns and just flail wildly.
Keep hitting my wing!
So funny.
definitely hitting me. I hear all the clunks.
I get it. You have like invincibility when you respawn. That's why you have a shield.
Yep, that's a spawn shield thing. Oh my god, I finally made it.
The leader just crossed the line.
Other than getting shot.
Okay, I want to go back and watch this stream. And then I'm probably
gonna okay. Yeah, that's so good enough for me. I'm... I'm kind of shocked that I didn't get dizzier than I thought I would.
Yeah.